Oh yeah, good morning. It's the final day in the Chateau. We only have half a mile to go to the southern terminus. Rains are kind of coming in, so I'm gonna get a jump start. There might be some vault toilets I can hang out in. Stay dry, make some coffee. Wait for the ride home. But yeah, it's been a great trip. Not a lot of reflective time, just kind of head down and keep hiking and try not to fall. Scenery didn't change a whole lot. It's a totally different hike than kind of what I enjoy doing, but this is still great nonetheless to get out here and experience this trail. It's a great trail, so I definitely recommend it. And yeah. Another good accomplishment, another good through hike in the books. But I'm gonna put the camera down, pick up the pace on this old dusty here. And it's gonna be an awesome hike because it's only half a mile. Embrace this rainy, wet day. Go tag that monument. Here we go. Alright, made it to Burnt Mill Bridge. This is the southern terminus of the Chateaui Trace. Not the most interesting and exciting southern terminus signs, but I guess it's not about the beginning and end, it's about what's in between the journey. So, man, this is great. 343 miles in basically 19 days. Took a day off in there, a short day today, half a mile, so pretty happy with the time, the accomplishment, and just an all-around really good hike. I'm gonna go dry out in the porta potty.
Thank you.